Hello YouTube, this is Danmar1079 doing the first of maybe many God of War Ragnarok guest quests. These little side quests you get at the end of the game, and this one will be a Viking funeral. And I just thought of this. For my friend that actually shares the name of the guy, just spelled differently for which funeral we're going to. I hope it's a nice one for you. Let's get to the map. And go to it. Couple of dead corpses around, or reanimated dead corpses. You'd think they'd get rid of them.
Profane alternate lyrics to my ballad. Absolutely disgusting. But now I wish I could remember some of them.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
At least they're sending them off a good way in everything. And also this, a little side note. I will be occasionally doing things on my own, like, killing these guys with little fragments.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my frost.
And everything. I will be doing like the fragments of Ragnarok or Asgard if I find them offhand when I'm not on camera.
Suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Behind you! Left flank!
One mission at a time.
Well done. I don't suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Want to talk for a spell?
A nice little cruise in for us to remember the little blue shithead named Brock. I wonder if there'll be a story told by Kratos or someone. But I will say this, my friends did say that I had to do this, which I was gonna do it anyways, because you have to send him off properly. There's a piece of Asgard that I will be getting later.
Whoa!
up there.
Sorry about that, thought I went. I'm supposed to go there. Forgot. You have to go through these little things.
Wrong.
I should have changed, sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Phil, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Sindri. Blackpuss.
It's bigger the more you take away.
Well, that's the extra little end credits again. How interesting. But let's go by. Let's see what everyone else has to say.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light. Afterlives after afterlives or what have you. But if there is, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.
Forgive Sindri. He's just, I mean, you know.
It's a sad thing. They had to see Brock go. We'll all remember him as the freaking friendliest dwarf we all knew. But on that note, I want to thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe and hit that bell to notify you anytime that I post a video or go live. And please leave your comments down below. Tell me your thoughts when you actually had to do this, when you had to see Brock off and everything. Let me know. And as always, hope y'all have a great rest of your day, and I shall catch y'all in the next one. See ya.